On October 2nd, representatives of the OKEX exchange published an official statement explaining the possible causes of the thefts and expressing confidence in the security of the platform. This document came out after the news of hacker attacks and the theft of Bitcoins on the stock exchange spread all over China and caused a lot of discussions about this. In this statement, OKEX asks its users to improve their security settings. According to the Cointelegraph, OKEX states that its security is reliable and it has blocked all withdrawal operations done by attackers. However, for improved account security, users are advised to enable Google Authentication.